was written by a really, really good jazz guitar player named Kenny Burrell, but it sounds pretty darn good with a couple of horns. It's called Chitlins con Carne.